Hey-ho, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly, and welcome to my gaming channel.
Glad to see you in position already. Your target this evening is Marcus Krug, an advertising billionaire who runs a lucrative sideline in people trafficking. Time to go to work, 47. Good luck.
And so yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new here, and yeah, let's kill our first target. Marcus. Okay.
Rendezvous at the agreed waypoint.
That was pretty easy. Suddenly, it was only the first, like, mission? I guess missions. And we get 30 grand for that? Oh no, we got 6 grand. Still, pretty much. Okay. Did it freeze? Oh no, it's okay. Continue. Facebook Connect. I don't want to do that right now, I guess. Oh, and our next mission. Kill 2 guards, kill Basia.
The security on site are also considered live targets, and from that distance, you have permission.
Saw that little slide that he did.
So look for inventive ways of dispatching them. Use your own discretion, 47. The choice of approach is up to you.
Oh, we can see which ones are the guards with disability. Oh. Okay, so is there someone in the elevator? No. Okay, that's one guard.
Target down. Operation now active.
Okay. There's another one, but there are people near him. I want to find a target. Like, who's alone? That guy has a bodyguard. Oh, there's someone sitting over there. Let's use our ability. And no, he doesn't. Oh, there's a guard. Oh, can I take? No. Oh, he went behind the building. Kind of want to take out that guy, but there are a guy inside, and I think he will see him. Oh. But does that police officer count as guard? I don't know. Maybe on the roof? Oh, there's a guy. We definitely can kill him. Ah, he's down. Basia. Oh, there she is. Oh yeah, lay down. Shit! I missed. Yeah, hide behind there, you will be safe there. And a headshot. So yeah, I actually think this game was like a ad or something for some Hitman game. 4 grand. Okay, 4 grand 500. So yeah, but it's kinda cool if you like sniper games, I guess. There are a lot of snipers to collect. And now out the location is always the same place. What's happening here? Armory. We have your armory. Okay.
This is the armory, 47. All of these weapons have been custom designed specifically for you. Gun upgrades will be awarded depending on the targets you kill and their value to us.
Specifically for me, it looks like just a regular hunting rifle. It doesn't seem nothing special. Tap to upgrade. Upgrade weapon. 25,000 for real? For this one? Doesn't even cost that much. I think.
This should give you a distinct tactical advantage.
Ability you can activate in the game. Deadeye. Deadly accurate. Instant shot for 5 seconds. Oh. Okay. I think we can start the next mission then. Gun parts. Unlock, discover, progress. So our mission is to dispose of 3 enemy bodies and kill that guy. What? Yaroslav Benak.
We advise you to read the scene carefully, keep it quiet, clean and controlled.
But how do I... Oh, there's a little arrow. Oh, we can hold our breath. It slows down time. Oh, it really slows down time. Okay. Operation is live. Okay, there's another one. Hopefully no one goes in that pool. Okay. Oh, this is kind of hidden, at least. The pool one, I don't think so. I think all the pool will turn red. And... what's behind him? Isn't there like a house? He won't just fell in? Okay, and our last, actually our target, which is... oh, this guy, here. That one who was sitting. And he's down. Oh, what the hell was happening to his body? Okay. Yeah, the missions are kind of short, but we are still at the beginning, so maybe something will change. And it's... oh, we get something. It's a chest with... and we got some sort of scope part. So I'm thinking we need all parts to unlock new weapons. Probably. Let's see. We have your armory, okay. So yeah. Access to new parts for your weapon designs. However, if you already own a specific part, you will receive its monetary value instead. So yeah, we need to collect parts to get new weapons, new sniper rifles. Oh, unlocked at rank 3. Oh, this we can buy with real money. That's nice. I'm definitely not gonna do that. But okay. So can we do something else here? Can we upgrade it? We don't have enough money. So I guess we are going to do the next mission. Mission 4 out of 10. So okay. Let's do the mission. Reward. We are going to get another box when we complete this mission. So our mission is to get 125,000 points and kill 4 moving targets. Is this guy's moving, I guess? Does it count? Yes, it is, but it only gave us 15,000 points. How are we going to get 125. There was one guy on the roof. And he... oh, there he is. Okay, can we take him down? Slow time. Use our ability. And he's down. 36,000 points. We are still a lot to go. Yaroslav Benak is the boss of the Black Dog, an underground crime and gun-running organization that use various casinos throughout Europe for cover. He's a man of few words, and despite his fondness for guns, he's known for killing with his bare hands. Quickly, please. Oh. Oh, and they didn't see that? Even the bartender? Okay. That's fine with me. Oh, this guy. I can definitely take this guy out. Only more 14,000 to go. 1,000 points to go. Okay, where is somebody? There's a cop over here. Okay, let's try this guy. Maybe he counts as an enemy. And he did.
Proceed at your discretion.
Excellent. We still need like 20,000 points. Let's kill this guy. Wait. Okay, yeah, stand by the fire. Not fire, water. Can we take him? Yes. I think I hit him in the arm, but okay. And that's our target. Isn't that the first guy that we killed? I think it is. Okay. Straight in the cat. Stupid light bulb. And we did it. This one was a little bit harder because we needed to get those points before we can even kill our target. And how much money do we get for this? Oh, we don't get money, we get only this chest and 50 grand and some sort of receiver. It's probably for the same rifle that we saw earlier. Let's check it out. Starter pack. No, I don't want that. But yeah, guys. I think I'm going to end it here. So yeah. If you liked the video, please leave a like. If you're new here, subscribe and click that little bell notification thing. And I will see you guys next time. So yeah, bye for now.